Hi, it's Rob Wheathouse with My Press Needs. We're here at the lab. We're testing the E&S Serrated Beast, the 2-inch knife, to cut a 3/8 foam board product. The cut is very nice in that it's clean. We see a lot of almost needle marks because the knife is a very fine tooth, sharp, serrated blade. However, we are getting pillowing or a slight edge crush. See, it's a nice clean cut, but if you can see, we are getting some edge roll, pillowing, edge crush. But the cut itself is very fine, very nice, very clean.